You know, I think our food system is really broken in a lot of ways.